What's up, guys? Game Rolls back in the house. And wasn't the last episode amazing? I mean, what the hell is going on? Who is this guy? What do they want with us? For now, at least we know that the guys that we were with used to be part of these guys. That lady is carrying his baby. And they killed a lot of our guys. We only got two of theirs, I think. So, it was an amazing episode. Let's start this new one. Episode 3. But on ours is episode 6, so let's do this.
Previously on The Walking Dead.
Who do you think did this?
Think about it. You're Carver, what do you do? What's the most important thing in this world? Clem, it's family.
People like Matthew aren't coming back.
Rebecca, our baby deserves to be raised in a place of safety.
Go to hell, you fuck.
We're going home. As a family.
So many deaths. So many deaths. Why is there even a tree? Oh, the moth. Morning, guys, by the way. It's afternoon for you. Let me crush it with my hands. Too slow.
You got done over there?
Yeah, one second. Thanks for coming with me. It's scary out here. I know they made you. It's still nice that you came.
We're friends. Friends look out for one another.
We are, aren't we?
I did that like...
Well, if you need to pee, let me know. I'll keep lookout for you, too.
I'm trying to lower the volume. Alright, so this guy reminds me a lot of the governor.
Everything coming out alright, girls?
Troy, get him tied up.
Will do.
Will do.
Well, we're on our way. Probably 30 minutes out. Make sure everyone's prepped. Emotions might be running high. Carver out. If I find out you've been wasting fuel to keep that fucking heater going, I'll make you walk back.
Nope. Froze my ass off. Just like you told me to.
It ain't polite to listen to other folks' conversations.
Don't talk in front of me.
Has anyone ever taught you that? Where's your manners?
I'm not gonna say anything to you.
No, stop! Don't hit my friend!
What
you don't
the hell?
Touch me, girl. I'll pass every time.
Leave her alone!
Tie her up and throw her in with the rest of them.
What the hell? Little girl, man. She knows she's in a bad place. I know she does. You can tell by her face.
In.
Are you guys okay?
The hell did he do to you?
Hey!
Did he hurt you?
Hey! Hey!
What were you gonna do about it, Kenny? Huh? Fall asleep. Kenny always jumps the gun, though. He always does. It's good in some ways, but it's also bad in some ways. Watch season 1, you'll see why. I have a feeling she's gonna die. I don't know why, I just have a feeling she is. Those three are gonna survive. I don't know about her. These are just feelings. I have never played this game.
All right, we gotta do something.
Just the front. Just the
anyone got anything
part.
Sharp? Anything? We need to get these bindings off.
Hey, Clem, help me find something to get these off. Anything sharp that could cut these.
And what good is that gonna do?
The hell is wrong with you people? We gotta get out of here.
The truck's empty.
First off, we're in it, so it ain't exactly empty. If you don't want to help, then just say so, okay? I'll do it myself.
That's Kenny.
We're in a fucking precarious position here. We gotta do something about
Settle
that.
Settle down, Kenny. They took everything. We have to keep a level head.
He's right. You don't know Bill like we do.
Bill? This whole time it's Carver, Carver, Carver. Now he's fucking Bill? Oh, I see what it is. Y'all are just getting a ride home, aren't you? That's what's going on here.
Say that again.
I'd stay out of this, boy.
Mister, I ain't a boy.
No, right. You're a man.
You don't understand. He's different. It's worse.
The fuck are you talking about?
He wants to punish us.
What do you mean, worse?
He's a fucking psychopath now.
What happened?
You have no idea what you're dealing with.
Oh, he gave me a pretty good goddamn idea back at the lodge. And I don't intend to sit around here and let that happen to the rest of us. I'm trying to help.
I'm sure Walter really appreciated your help.
Like you helped Alvin.
Hey, we were
That's
trying
not
to help,
fair.
Man.
You're blaming him for the actions of a madman.
I am pointing out
exactly.
that regardless of intent, there are consequences to rash actions. Something that he seems to be misreading as capitulation.
I don't know what the fuck you're saying, but I know it's bullshit.
Well, the scores.
We have to
I don't
do
know.
Something.
Kenny, you can't reason with him.
Oh, shit. Jackpot.
Sit down. You're going to get us all killed.
Y'all don't know what you're talking about. We get cooped up in some kennel like a bunch of fucking dogs. It's over.
You don't know that.
Yeah? Well, I've been in this situation before. You ever been a prisoner?
We've all been prisoners. Why do you think we left?
Kenny, please, calm down. I think everyone is just tired and cranky.
She's right. We should all take it down a bit.
All right. Now we're talking.
Carver will be on the other side of that door with 10 people.
There, there, baby.
I have a bad feeling about this.
Everything's gonna be fine.
I do.
At this point, maybe Luke is the only hope we have.
If he was gonna do something,
oh, that's right,
he'd have done it by
didn't,
now.
They didn't catch.
Who knows what he's dealing with? Anything can happen out there.
I'll tell you what happened. He abandoned us.
You don't know that.
I know he ain't here.
He may not be around, but he wouldn't just leave us behind.
That guy's a flake. I could tell the second I set eyes on him.
Kenny, please calm down, please.
I'm calm, Sarita. I look angry to you?
We'll have to wait and see. It's all we can do.
She's right. There's no way to know what's happened to him.
Yeah. I told you already. He's gone.
Damn it, Kenny! I love you, man, but... calm down.
Okay, let's do this.
They have guns. What exactly do you expect to do?
I'm gonna punch the first son of a bitch I see. Then I'm gonna take his gun
son
and use it to shoot the next son of a bitch I see.
Just sit down.
Shut up, Doc. This ain't your call. Hey, just, if something happens, just help out, okay? Don't, you know, get yourself hurt or nothing, but any help would be good. Hey, Clem.
You can count on me.
You trust me, right?
Kenny, please, just listen to them. They know him, what he's capable of.
I love you, man!
Yeah, okay, I trust you. I'll do what I can.
All right, it's okay to be a little scared, but we gotta do this.
Here we go.
All right. Everybody, run!
Kenny! Kenny, are you okay?
Is he okay?
I think
What the hell?
Oh, what hit me?
It's probably for the best.
Ready? Boom!
Goddamn brakes ain't working for shit.
All right, up and at 'em.
The fuck? How'd you get your restraints off? Come here.
We've got some familiar
Don't do
faces
anything.
Now, I understand some of you are confused as to why we bring these people back when they left us as they did.
I think I've got an idea.
Now, it might not come all at once, but time will heal
She's
these wounds. So be patient with them until it does. And take solace in knowing that they're here to help us make our home a better place. All these feelings you have of anger, betrayal, hate, now they're all valid. No one needs to forget what they did, but we do have to find it in our hearts to forgive them.
Look how much food they have.
Oh, I hope you ain't saying what I think you're saying.
I don't want to say here.
You already know a large herd of lurkers gathers just
Come on, we need you for something.
Can it wait until morning? We're all exhausted.
Just come the fuck on.
Come the fuck on.
I need him. I need my dad.
Uh-oh.
I can't. He's... He looks after me.
They have been taken into consideration. However,
it's a little girl, man.
Not up for debate.
Seriously?
He'll be back. When? I don't know. But he will come back.
Not in charge here.
And with the added manpower joining us this evening, I have no doubt that we will continue.
Make sure y'all stay off the fence. Bill can see you if you're messing with it.
Just to survive. It's our obligation to make this community a beacon of hope.
Okay, I don't like this.
Yep.
To provide a light, a bright light, bright enough to shine in all this darkness.
Hmm.
So that is what we'll do.
Y'all best get some rest, because there ain't gonna be much for you tomorrow. You're gonna be working hard.
That's for you.
Yeah, it would be. Fucking Bill. Keeps me out in the cold, but at least I'll be comfortable.
Hey, guys.
Richie!
Who's that? Hey, Richie.
I'm so sorry. I'm so sorry. What did they do to you?
This could have been worse, trust me. I'm lucky to be alive.
It's my fault.
No, it's really not. I would tell you if it was. This happened well after you guys left. I guess I should say...
Reggie helped us when we ran away.
I know. I feel the same way.
Do you trust him? I don't know.
He's
nice, if that's what you mean.
It's not.
Oh, then I don't know.
They got me working outside. Lurker snuck up on me while I was hammering something. Luckily, they took the arm off quick. Saved my life.
Still alive.
That's awful. I'm so sorry.
Look, it was my choice to help you guys.
Hey, Reggie.
Oh, hey, Troy.
Don't go fucking up now. Bill's real close to letting you out of here. You make sure things stay nice and quiet out here tonight, and I'll be sure to let Bill know just how helpful you were.
Yeah, you can count on me. Thanks, Troy.
Oh, so this is like the prison area? All the troublemakers get sent here? At least they give us chairs.
Oh, right. Let me introduce you. We were with them when we got caught.
Hey, I'm Reggie.
That's Arita.
Hello.
And that's Kenny.
Hey.
Hello. Who are you? This freaks you out. It's okay. Freaks me out too sometimes.
My name's Clementine.
It's very nice to meet you, Clementine.
Hey, Clementine. Shake me with your other hand, dude.
Hey, where's Carlos?
Bill's already got him looking at some folks.
Oh, okay. Good. What about Pete?
Pete's gone. Whoever Pete is.
Can you guys save it for the morning? Some of us gotta be up early.
Who's that?
I don't know.
I don't recognize the voice.
Someone new?
No problem. Sorry about that. Okay, that's Mike. He's kind of a dick when he's tired. But, like I said, he saved my life, so... I put up with that shit. Bill put him to work outside the wall with me.
I'm so sorry.
Stop with all the sorry. It was my choice.
We're not
Canadian.
Besides,
he said once you were all caught, he'd let me rejoin the group, so... I'm glad you're here. I'm just joking.
I know.
I mean, he did say that, but I'm not happy about it.
Who's she?
Hmm? Who?
The girl over there.
You know who she reminds me of? That girl from Crawford?
Right. Okay, so she's fucking weird. They found her sneaking around outside the camp covered in guts and just, like, the grossest shit.
It's probably best not to stare.
I know how it must look, but it's really not that bad here.
Reggie.
No, I'm serious. Where else are you going to find food like we have?
Yeah.
We've got the canned stuff, and now with the greenhouses coming along, we've got fresh food. The building's getting more and more secure all the time, mostly through forced labor, but that's only temporary. They've even got the solar panels
working. Only through forced labor.
When was the last time you had electricity, huh?
Well, we just came from a lodge with a wind turbine.
It's not a competition. I'm just saying, it's not as bad as you think. We're building something great here, guys. A real community. Bill is making it happen. Look, I've made mistakes, and he's forgiven me.
That doesn't make up for what he's done, Reggie.
I know that, but I'm starting to see what this place offers. I didn't before, and with the accident, it's just that much more important now.
It feels more like a prison.
It kind of does.
That is a very negative attitude.
She's right, Reggie.
I like his attitude,
listen,
but...
I'm really close to getting let back into the group. Once that happens,
I think I know where
I can do a
from.
Lot more to help you guys be more comfortable.
Comfortable? What do you think this is?
I just don't want you to mess things up for me. I've worked really hard to get to this point. Will you please just try not to cause any trouble? At least until they release me. Then, once I'm out, I could help you more. Maybe even help get you out.
Okay, sure.
Thank you. It means a lot.
She don't speak for all of us.
No, but if she doesn't want to cause trouble, she doesn't have to.
We can at least talk about it more in the morning. Just have a quiet night and chat again tomorrow.
I can't believe what I'm hearing.
Look, the fact is, Bill had every reason to kill me when I helped you guys, but he didn't. Obviously, I don't know what happened while you were all gone, but he's given me a second chance, and I know he'd do the same for you.
I don't want to mess it up for the
Reggie,
guy.
I
feel bad
I don't want
for him.
A second chance. After what he did to Alvin, I want him dead.
And we'll get to that point, but...
I need to sit down.
It's
yeah,
gas.
Come on. Sarah, can She's you go see if there's something for her to drink?
Okay.
Yeah, there's water over by the benches. That didn't go as planned. Should have actually made a plan.
Man, fuck that guy. I don't think we can trust him. I mean, clearly he's already drank too much of the Kool-Aid.
I think he's just scared.
I think he is,
Everybody's scared. Ain't an excuse to sound like a nutcase. You gotta take a look around.
Where?
We gotta know if there's anything we can exploit to get out of here. We're in a tight spot. Gonna have to wriggle our way out.
Sure, I'll have a look around.
That Troy asshole's gone for now.
I like Kenny.
This is our chance. Don't worry about Reggie. I'll go help run interference on him.
Okay. So let's go look at
Walker
the wall
just snuck
first.
Up on you, huh? Yep, I was distracted. Just wasn't thinking. There's all kinds of noise, hammering and stuff. I saw its shadow. It moved in front of one of our work lamps down here and knocked it over.
They knocked it over.
That's when it got me.
What do you see, Clem?
I got
Damn it, Clem.
But Mike killed the walker, then took off the arm really quick, like he'd done it before.
This place seems pretty secure.
Nah, you're gonna need something bigger than that. Like these.
Hey, Clem, come on. Don't be like that.
She ain't doing nothing wrong, Reggie. Just relax.
How can I relax when she's walking around touching everything?
I'm a kid, dude. I touch stuff. That's what I do.
Looks kind of crappy.
What is it? Okay. Let's see what she has to say about anything.
I didn't treat him very well these last few weeks.
Alvin?
Things got so complicated so fast. Became all about getting through each day.
That's where it is nowadays.
I'm trying real hard to remember the last time I told him that I loved him. I've been racking my brain, but I just can't remember.
I'm sure he knows. In his heart, I'm sure he knows.
He does.
I hope that's true. All right, get going. I'll be fine. I appreciate you checking up on me.
You got it, girl. And you... Your dad will be fine.
I'm trying to be good.
What?
Reggie asked me to be good, so I'm being good. I don't want him to get in trouble. I'll talk to you later.
So talking to me is bad? Who's this guy? This is somebody new, right? We didn't... Oh.
Hey, Clem.
Nick?
Just thinking about Luke. Just... There's no way he's gone. That he left.
No.
How about it? Because me, I've known him for damn near 20 years now, and I can't buy it. Of course, I can't say the thought never crossed my mind. Things change. Whole damn world change.
I think you're right. He'd never leave you guys behind.
Us guys, you mean?
Yeah, us guys.
Not a guy.
Guess I'll try and get some sleep. You should, too. They're gonna ride our asses tomorrow for sure.
Okay,
Night.
Night. Alright, we'll check this.
Looks rickety.
Okay, that's a bed. I'm not gonna check the bed, but I wanna check up on this guy. Woman. Oh, it's that crazy girl. Hey. Okay, never mind. It's a huge fish. Is something in the fish? Dude, so much things you can check. Okay. We'll check up on this guy, and then we'll go check up on Kenny. Maybe we're done.
Get lost.
Awesome. Okay. Kenny?
Well, out with it. Do you see any way out of here?
Not really.
Damn. I was hoping you'd catch something these old eyes missed. They're getting more and more useless.
What a coincidence.
Dad!
All right, go the fuck to sleep. I'm shooting the first one of y'all I see wandering around before sunup.
Can you tuck me in?
Everybody get to bed.
Dude, what is going on in this place?
Some of these folks ain't too keen on leaving. It's up to us to figure out a way out of here. You up for it?
Hell yeah.
It's your decision.
I'm ready. Of course I am.
Ready to get out of here.
Good, good. Confidence is good. You gotta have the right attitude. Now get some sleep. We'll need it.
Get kicked?
What?
Get up. Bill's gonna have a word.
Just one? You couldn't tell me the word?
There's been increased walker activity along the fence, so be mindful when outside the walls. The herd's moved a little closer as of this morning, but that still doesn't necessarily mean we'll be hit. No, we're monitoring the situation. Now, there are some folks might be sore about what happened and how things went. Well, that's all in the past now.
Oh, that happened yesterday?
Some of you are new to our community. Some of you are members who went astray. But know that you can find redemption here, forgiveness, by proving your worth through what will undoubtedly be hard work. Reggie, you're nearly back in. Keep following the path
and smile.
We'll welcome you back with open arms.
How'd you sleep?
Let Reggie be an example to you all.
I was so tired.
Salvation is available, but it must be earned.
That. Pay attention.
Kenneth will be taking over Reggie's duties outside the walls.
Okay, yeah. Sounds good.
They're gonna smack you.
Michael will continue on showing his value.
Carlos!
Yes?
Your child seems to be in need of correction.
I'm sorry. Sarah, apologize to Mr. Carver.
I'm sorry, sir.
No, that ain't gonna cut it. I can't have this kind of behavior on day one of your reform. You discipline her now, Carlos.
How do you propose that
one good smack across the mouth should do it. It'll make her think twice before opening it up again. Go on, we'll wait.
I'm not sure with my hand that I could...
Well, that's why you got two hands, Carlos. Come on! Not some namby-pamby thing, all right? A good hard smack. Otherwise, Troy here will do it for you. I don't think you want that. He can be overzealous. Is that the word?
If it means I'll slap the shit out of her, then yeah.
Go on, Carlos. Just get it over with.
No, you don't need to do that. She's already scared. She won't do it again.
Hey, no one's fucking talking to you.
Smack me.
Unless you want one of what she's about to get, I'd pipe down, Missy.
I'm sorry, Dad. I'm sorry.
Close your eyes, honey. It's only going to sting for a second.
It's going to sting for a long time. Karate chop!
Do it.
That wasn't the mouth. Do it again.
I'm sorry, sir.
Stop! You're not coddling that girl anymore. Let her sit there and think about what she's done. Troy, get Carlos to his post.
How dare you
talk? Everyone
else
should have their assignments. It's time to get to work.
Wow.
God damn. You really knocked the shit out of her, Doc.
Everyone get to work.
You're working in the armory. Follow me.
Oh, they're putting me in the army. Let's do this.
God damn this thing.
Oh, shit.
Clementine!
What is that thing?
Who is this?
She's one of the new people. She was with Carlos and Sarah.
Oh! The two sisters from the Winnebago or the RV thing.
So have we. We're not sitting on the ground like babies.
The other one was cold-hearted and the older sister was...
Go on inside.
Nice.
Bonnie's waiting.
Like a shoulder. That was from 400.
Hey, I guess you're starting your day with me. We're loading magazines. Well, that's it. You got it.
It's not my first time.
I suppose I owe you an apology. I wasn't truthful when I came across y'all at the lodge, and I was shown a kindness I never would have expected from a group of strangers. But now folks are dead, and I can't help but feel I'm to blame. But the plan was for no one to get hurt. I truly believe that was the intent. At least it was mine going into it.
Carver's the one who pulled the trigger. He's to blame.
Yeah, but I surely didn't help matters.
No, you didn't, but...
I thought if I was the one that found everyone, I could control it. Keep everyone safe. But that ain't how it went. I apologize.
I don't know.
Which don't account for much, but it's all I can offer right now.
Try to gain her trust.
How was your first night in the army?
I might need her later.
I know it ain't so comfortable, but it's safe.
It was cold.
Well, you got them skinny arms, and you ain't wearing a jacket.
Duh.
I was supposed to go. When Luke and Carlos and all them left, I was planning on leaving too. When Luke approached me about it, I thought he was crazy. I mean, we're safe here. We got power, we got food. And Bill, he wasn't always like this.
Why didn't you? Leave, I mean.
If I'm being honest, I guess I chickened out. I justified not going by telling myself it's easier to try and change something that's broken than start all over. Take the situation with the herd. That's the type of thing that rips a community apart. He keeps things in line. He's got a lot of this stuff figured out. I don't know. I guess I just wanted to be somewhere comfortable for a while.
Nobody's safe here with Carver around.
Nope. You're safe if you stay on his good side.
I would if I knew where it was.
I mean...
The guy's bipolar, man.
It ain't easy keeping a group this big fed and protected. I don't envy that position. Figured that'd make anyone a little stressed. I'm not defending what he did. That was... I'm alive because of him. That's just a fact.
Sounds like you really respect him.
It's not that. I just have sympathy for the man. Even though sometimes...
She's all over the place.
It's hard for him to do the same.
She's Luke trying to justify on why she is following him.
They didn't line up with what Bill was thinking. They butted heads. Then Rebecca started showing, and that only made things worse. Maybe Luke was right about him. I wish he was around, but I just hope he's safe.
Hey, Bonnie, is that girl down there? I need to come get her.
Yeah, she's here.
Okay, I'll be right over.
I'm sure it's fine. Oh, almost forgot. I grabbed this for you.
What is it? Jacket. Score.
Huh? What do you think?
You think they're trying to get my trust?
I found it at the lodge y'all were at. Think it might be for scan. Had to wait for no one to be around to get it to you.
It's cool. I like it.
Well, I'm glad. I thought it was cute, but I didn't know what you'd think. You better watch yourself. I think some folks might be jealous of that cool jacket of yours.
Oh, there you are. What's with the ugly jacket?
Tavia!
What?
Never mind. I'll see you later, Clementine.
Come on.
That Tavia chick?
Follow
She's
me.
The one
on.
From, that recruited us from 400 to come up here. And that's why they're there. The greenhouse.
Stay in here for a minute. I'm gonna radio down and find out what you're doing. Don't touch anything.
I think they're trying to get my trust. I think they find me as a threat. I hope. They don't find her as a threat. Settle down, girl.
Hey. Are you okay? I know it's gotta be hard. My dad's never hit me before. Even
he
when
didn't
it
want
was
to.
Really bad. He never hit me.
He didn't want to do it, Sarah. Carver made him. He's the bad guy, not your dad. So, in a weird way, Carver's the one that hit you, not your dad.
That's right.
I guess so. Carver hit me super hard, because it
there
still
you go.
Hurts like crazy.
Yeah, it looked like it.
Thanks for trying to help. I don't know why people have to be so mean. Like, even when I'm really mad, I still don't want to hurt anyone.
Who's that? Hey!
Don't mess this up.
Yeah, I get it.
Reggie's in charge here, okay? Listen to him carefully.
Yep, no problem, Tavia.
No problem, Tavia.
Okay, we gotta do a good job, guys. The camp is counting on us. Come on, I'll show you what to do. It's super easy.
It's super easy.
Pick up a pair of those shears.
He's pretty cool. Pick up a what? Got it.
Okay, so we're picking these berries, right? Just pick them, put them in the basket. Simple. While you're at it, if you see any dead branches, take those shears and cut them off and stack them neatly for composting. Got it?
Got it. Okay, what? Hey. I don't think she should be
by
herself.
So, is she gonna be okay? Because what happened down there? That was straight fucked up. I don't want her freaking out and getting me in trouble.
I'll take care of her. You don't have to worry.
Good, good. Because I'm awful at that stuff. Look, Bill's had it out for me ever since I helped those guys escape, so I gotta concentrate on my work.
I get a pet.
That was awkward. I won't do that again. I'm gonna go work now.
What the frick just happened? All right, let's do something. All right, Sarah, let's do this. She's going through a hard time, guys.
Hey. Here, watch me. This isn't that hard, Sarah.
I know. I'm just afraid I'll make a mistake.
It won't be the end of the world if you do.
Smacked again.
Just keep going.
See what happens.
Oh, shit.
Oh, no.
Daddy's home.
You didn't do any of your work, Clem.
Just checking in. See how the new girls are working out. Reggie.
Yeah, Bill. Hey.
What the fuck happened in here?
Look, Bill, they're new, and me with my arm, it's just not the easy... I have one arm.
Shut up. Shut the fuck up. You better have an explanation for this. And I mean now.
Bill, please, just...
Sounds like you're about to give me an excuse when I asked for an explanation.
We'll get it done. Just give us some more time.
Time's up, Reggie. You had a task. You didn't get it done. Looks to me like you failed.
No.
It was my fault. I didn't show Sarah well enough, I guess.
Nah, this ain't your fault.
It is!
We talked about this, Reggie, didn't we? But you just don't get it, do you?
Get what?
Why don't you girls wait outside? Reggie and I have a few things to talk about.
Smack yourself, Reggie. With your left arm. You don't have one, do you?
Thanks for the help, girls.
What's wrong, Sarah?
See, it would have been one or the other. Either she wouldn't have done her job, or I wouldn't have done my job. So, either way, it would have gone the same way.
Are you okay?
I gave you plenty of chances!
Please, Bill! No! 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 Please!
Weakness. Incompetence. It puts us all at risk. And it won't be tolerated.
What the frick?
You think about that the next time you're asked to do something. Get downstairs. Bonnie's got some stuff for you to do. Go!
What the hell? That wasn't good.
Oh, hey. So, they want you to run some supplies out to the guys working at the expansion? Real simple. Just take this over to them. That jacket looks real nice. I don't know what Tavia's talking about. What's wrong? Clem? You all right? You... look like you've seen a ghost.
Reggie's dead.
What?
Mm-hmm.
What are you talking about?
Carver killed him. He pushed him off the roof.
Maybe it was just an accident.
Don't be dumb.
Listen to me. Take this stuff out to those guys and come straight back. Just be safe, okay? Now ain't the time to be calling attention to yourself. I need to go find out what happened.
I just told you what happened.
Hey, Troy! Clem's just gonna take them boys some nails.
All right.
Go on.
This is not a good place, guys. See, there he is.
Hey! That ain't your concern. Get that stuff over to them boys. Just follow them cables.
One of those walkers are gonna come through. I just know it. Why don't they just take him out?
I ain't nobody's laborer. Fuck that. Let them do this shit themselves if it's so goddamn important.
Get your fucking hands off
you
me,
you ain't gonna force me to do this bullshit.
I said get your hands off me.
Or what? You gonna go tail on me?
I'm trying to help you, asshole.
Yeah, this is a real help. Why don't you just worry about yourself?
Reggie's dead. Carver killed him.
What?
I had to tell her.
Who did you...
Shit!
How the hell did they get in there? See, I told you! Go, 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 go! still coming through. Hello? Somebody help me. Oh, mother of crap. I am... Dude! Ooh. It's a heavy ladder. Go up the ladder. I said go up the ladder, not throw the ladder. Where is everybody else? Crap, crap. Arrow. Who has an arrow? Daryl? Oh, this guy.
Get up. Get out of there. Come on. Make me save your ass. Jesus.
I'm sorry I made you save my ass. What the hell?
Oh, thank God. You're okay. All right, enough mushy shit. You get back inside right fucking now. I'm sure they got shit for you to do in there. Now! Think I'm fucking around? Now I gotta sit down here and babysit you assholes. Can't do a simple fucking patch job without me here cracking the whip?
Okay. Can I run? Shit!